action. Thanks for letting me stop by.
Yeah, I mean, no problem, anytime.
Are you free tomorrow?
No, I actually have horseback riding practice for the next few days.
Alright, never mind that.
I have to go.
Yeah, me too.
You have been chosen to make a decision that no one should have to make. You or someone else. It is simple. You either pick up the phone and call 911 and tell them you are at 1327 Clairefontaine Road in the basement and you have been abducted, or you wait until you die down here. I'm guessing you already finished your water, so it won't take that long. The decision may be simple now, but at the moment, Laura and Henry Newman, who I believe are your parents, are in this exact same scenario as you are. The one who calls first will live, and the other will stay down here. Once one makes a call, both lines will be cut from service. You have 30 minutes. Shit, it's gone.
Mom? Wait, what? Are you home okay?
Yes, honey, we're home. When are you coming home?
Wait, Mom, I'll be home soon.
The one who calls first will live.